I'm leaving for France and Italy, but first France, tomorrow. It was negative 17 degrees this morning here. It will be positive 17 degrees in the morning when I'm there.